Waverly City Council decided what the next step is for the city's beloved Green Bridge. The council voted last night to begin a 20-year lifespan repair. The repairs will include all bearings, floor beams, and a new deck for the bridge. Two council members voted against the repair, favoring a plan to replace the bridge entirely, but the resolution for the 20-year repair was unanimous.